From the beginning, we were wrong. And only now, well into the second decade of the conflict, have we begun to understand the mistakes we have made. We lived in harmony among the Fae, in a world awakened to new magic. Perhaps we should have foreseen what might be born on this rising tide. What force might awaken? A force powerful enough to twist even the eternal and immutable Fae folk. But Gadflo, the new king of the Winter Court, surprised us all. Singular among his people, he was all that other Fae were not. Aggressive, ambitious, visionary. He had power like none we had ever seen. Terrible and deadly. Gadflo and his followers, the Tuatha De Áon, believed that a new god was to be born in the east, beneath Gadflo's crystalline fortress of Amathen. In the name of that god, they marched to war against the young races of Amalur. Against a mortal army, no matter the power of their god, we might have been victorious. But the Fae are creatures of magic, not bound by the laws of life and death. Each Tuatha fallen on the battlefield would soon rise again, for the Fae do not know death as we do. How could we stand against such a force? For 10 years, the war raged. For 10 years, the armies of men and Alfar fought and died. But as our numbers dwindled, we knew that it was only a matter of time. Our fate had been written. At least, that is what we believed. Until you died.
What do you think this one is then? Alfar? Dorani? Could even be a Jotun.
Always a surprise, eh, Garan?
Eyes on the job, boy. Don't matter what it is. Dead's dead. And be thankful for that. All we've seen. Go on and pull back the sheet, though. It'll need to be in our report, one way or the other. A human. And not in bad shape. Almain by the look of him. You know how you can tell? Turn him over. See if there's a stick in his ass. All right then. Make sure it goes into the report. You know he'll want all the details.
Amazing how well the body held up. Better than I've seen.
I'm just glad it's not moving. Must have been born under a lucky star, this one.
Anything else we need?
Unless you'd like to name him, I think we're done. Put him with the others.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for you then. Better luck next time.
They're all over. Run!
Scatter, children of dust! Scatter before the might of the Tuatha! Stay away! Please help me! Please! Thank you. If you hadn't come along, wait. I've seen you before.
on the slab. You were dead. It worked. By the tome, it worked. You're alive. You died. I don't know how or even where. But your body was remade in the Well of Souls, and somehow it worked. The well restored your soul to your body, and it worked! We must get you to Professor Hughes right away. He'll have questions for you. Oh, my. You don't know? Oh, perhaps the process damaged your memory. They are the Tuatha De Onn, the enemies of all the young races. We've never seen them this far inland, not even during the invasion. I don't know why they are here. Hughes may have the answer to that as well. You must stay alive and reach him. Professor Formerus Hughes, the Well of Souls is his life's work. The Tuatha are coming into the lower levels. If we hurry, we should be able to beat them to the top. Take these. They'll help keep you safe long enough to get to Hughes. Now, let's get going! He'll be in his study on the ground floor of the tower. At least, I hope he's there. And safe. Let me get this door. Go fast. Do you hear something?
Come on. Creatures. The mistake of the...
Yes.